kids. Like my school, my smallest class has like 15 kids, and I say the biggest probably at most has like 40. I'd say my school, you have a required class, which is called freshman studies, and you don't get college credit for it, but you gotta take it. And you do need that to graduate. So, and it's only for one semester, but like if you feel you gotta be taking it, so like you can't graduate without that class.
For some colleges, I'm gonna ask you a thing. They'll make you take a required freshman class, but for my freshman class, they pretty much taught me like how to adjust to the environment, and like, you know, you'll be able to ask questions like, hey, where can I find this resource that like I'm showing in this class, or like how am I able to expand my social life, and that'll definitely help you if you take that class.
How was like y'all first day?